As an intern, you know, the employees don't make you feel as interns. You feel as a regular employee. They give you real projects. It didn't take long for me to realize that this is where I wanted to work. I really love the work environment. Everyone is super welcoming. And at the same time, I can see that there's a lot of room for growth.
This company is so broad and big where depending on your skill sets or what you want to do, and there's a lot of avenues and opportunities. I mean, you might come into the department where I work in supply chain and procurement, but you might like what folks do in finance, whether you want to deal with like drones and you want to work in our air operations or you want to work in Camp Edison.
You can also take a trip to Big Creek to see our hydroelectric facility. There's the meteorologists, there's the technical departments, you know, all the engineers and the data analysts and corporate communications with the media, and there's really everything here.